Well, with the VA loan, the down payment is zero, and some of the builders will actually pay that closing cost for you. Number two, understanding resale versus new construction. Just like the previous story when we were talking about the origination fees and the getting into when it comes to the closing costs, well, with the VA loan, the down payment is zero, and some of the builders will actually pay that closing cost for you, having you to pay very little, probably like $1,000, and that just goes towards the earnest money. So learning how to use your VA loan versus resale and new construction can also save you thousands in the process. Now remember, when you have a new construction, your homeowner's insurance is going to be less than it would be if you had an older home. Now, if you're watching this video on YouTube, please, at the end of this video, if you like it, please like it. And if you want more information like this is coming down the pipe, buyers, sellers, real estate investors, all that good stuff, subscribe.